कैटरीना, आपको लंदन के एक मैगजीन ने सेक्सीएस्ट वुमेन का खिताब दिया है, आज ही ये न्यूज आई है वेबसाइट्स पे, सो इट देयर इज योर कोट आल्सो, सो जस्ट टेल अस अबाउट दैट.
वेरी वेरी स्वीट ऑफ देम. आई एम नॉट क्वाइट श्योर हाउ दैट्स हैपेंड, बट दैट्स वेरी वेरी स्वीट. स्पेशली ऑब्वियसली आई स्पेंट सम अर्ली इयर्स इन लंदन, सो इट इट मींस अ लॉट टू मी.
कैटरीना, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय हाउ यू डोंट नो हाउ इट हैपेंड? इट्स ऑब्वियसली Ask the mirror.
Okay, what I actually mean is that there are far more women who I think are more desirable or the word sexy than me, so I find it unusual. But it's sweet, and 50 years from now I can look back and say once I was considered. Twice.
Katrina, YouTube और Facebook के poll पे शीला की जवानी ने पीछे छोड़ा है मुन्नी बदनामोई को, आपको कैसा लग रहा है?
मेरा नाम कटरीना नहीं है ना.
Farah Jean has said, I'm feeling nice. But, you know, honestly, I think Farah said the most intelligent thing a few days ago, that the Dabang has released, I think now a few months it's been. That song is still huge, was huge, I think has become an iconic song. Farah has choreographed that song. Farah has also, obviously, Sheela Ki Jawani is her song. And for me, I think the best thing about these two songs being successful this year is I think Farah has single-handedly brought back in these kind of item songs after we've not seen them for a long time. So I think that Farah ji, you get a crown, what I don't have.
Aapko kaun sa acha lagta hai?
Sheela ki Jawani.
Very good answer to give on this platform.